Here is a comparison of video surveillance footage of a 1080p versus 5 megapixel security camera. These are the two bullet cameras that I am using. Both of these cameras are AHD format, and they are both connected to the same iDVR-PRO surveillance DVR using RG59 coax cable. The video was recorded at 4K resolution. The 2 megapixel 1080p camera is here on the left, and the 5 megapixel camera is here on the right. Let's take a full screen look at each camera and zoom in to see the difference in resolution. Here is the 1080p camera full screen. I'm going to walk in front of the camera and stop at this point on the floor that is 8 feet away from where the camera is mounted. I'm going to pause the recording there and digitally zoom in 300%. I'm going to save a screenshot of this so that we can compare the zoomed image to the 5 megapixel camera. Next, I switch the DVR to the full screen view of the 5 megapixel camera. I will walk to and stop at the same point. Again, I'm going to pause the video, zoom in 300%, and save a screenshot of the digitally zoomed image. Here is a side-by-side comparison of the screenshots of the 1080p versus 5 megapixel security camera. The 5 megapixel camera is on the left and the 1080p on the right. Notice how much clearer my face appears on the video recorded by the 5 megapixel camera. Also notice how much clearer the lettering is on my shirt. Here is another test to compare a 1080p versus 5 megapixel security camera. This time I placed a license plate 20 feet away from where the two cameras are installed. First, we will look at the performance of the 1080p camera. For this test, I am using our DVR's built-in digital zoom function to zoom into the letters on the license plate. Please note that these bullet cameras that I am testing with are not really license plate capture cameras. We have other cameras that are specifically built for LPR applications. I took a screenshot while I was zoomed in so that we could compare the 1080p and 5 megapixel video side by side. Here's the 5 megapixel camera. I'm going to use the same digital zoom function on the DVR to zoom into the letters on the license plate. While I am zoomed in, I'm going to capture a screenshot to compare to the 1080p camera. Here is a side-by-side comparison of the video captured by the 5 megapixel security camera versus 1080p camera. Notice that the letters appear more clear on the video captured by the 5 megapixel camera, as do the other objects on that table. In addition to this video, CCTV Camera Pros also created a blog post that documents our testing and all of the equipment that we used. You can find the blog post at www.cctvcamerapros.com/1080p versus 5 megapixel. Thank you for watching.